An investigation is underway into why two Delta Airlines planes had a collision on the tarmac at O'Hare Airport in Chicago. The accident happened as the planes were backing away from the loading gates. Both planes had minor damage and there were no injuries. Passengers were placed on later flights.